Good morning, students. Last class I have told you about temperature. Now in this class let us study how to convert one temperature scale to other temperature scale. First let us see how to change degree Celsius to degree Fahrenheit. For this we have to use one formula. Students, please note down the formula in your copy. Now you have to change degree Celsius to degree Fahrenheit. You will be using this formula. Degree Fahrenheit is equal to 9 by 5 multiplied by degree Celsius plus 32. This is the formula. Now let us take an example. For example, we have to change 45 degree Celsius to degree Fahrenheit. Now how will it change? First, we will write the formula like this. Now, instead of this degree Celsius, we will be putting the value which has to be changed. 9 by 5 multiplied by 45 degree Celsius plus 32. Now, after calculating, you will be getting answer 113 degree Fahrenheit. Now let us see how to change degree Fahrenheit to degree Celsius. For this, you have to use formula. Degree Celsius is equal to 5 by 9 multiplied by degree Fahrenheit minus 32. Note down this formula. Now let us take an example. For example, we have to change 68 degree Fahrenheit to degree Celsius. How we will do? First, we will write the formula, degree Fahrenheit minus 32. Then, instead of this degree Fahrenheit, we will be putting the value which has to be changed. Now, after calculating, we will be getting answer 20 degree Celsius.